grew up half my life in Baltimore. Neighborhoods were a little rough. I have a lot of hobbies. I roller skate. On top of skating, I paintball. I love exercising, running, working out. Right now, if I was to just tell you who I am in this moment, I would literally say I'm a regular law-abiding citizen. That's what I tell people. In high school, I was very average, I would say. I just played sports, didn't really give it my all. And nothing was really interesting me enough to pursue it. So when I came to college, I knew I wanted to change my mindset. I wanted to finally pursue something seriously. There was a few reasons why I joined ROTC. It allows me to go to school. It shows that the Army and ROTC is encouraging education. Just seeing the uniform too. When I saw people wearing the uniform, seeing those people represent something that's not an individual, it's bigger than themselves. They're really representing the nation as a whole. I was very hesitant at first until I went to a commissioning ceremony and I saw the amount of success. But because I'm glad I took that leap of faith, I see that ROTC is developing tomorrow's leaders. And that's something that I want to be a part of.
Because leadership is not easy. Staff work is not easy.
ROTC is something that has shaped me into the man I am today. I just traveled for the first time to Bulgaria through the Cultural Understanding Leadership Program that I was selected for. It helped me learn a lot about myself. It's just those moments that you never forget. Every day I just wake up just ready to experience something new. So every day I'm looking to change myself, change my way of thinking. And with that mindset, I just am so grateful to just learn what I know, teach somebody else, and then learn from them as well.